Palm wine. Yeah, it takes getting used to, huh? Drank that as a boy.
Rhodesia. Take notes.
The Shona. The Shona have a word for me. Mukiwa. It means white boy in Africa.
When did you leave?
I didn't leave. I got sent away to South Africa in 1978 with a munt silver in us.
Then you joined the army?
Yeah. Yeah, I did my time in Angola.
The 3-2 battalion.
That's right. You know, contrary to what you might think about us, we fought with the blacks, huh? Yeah, side by side. There was no apartheid in a foxhole. The colonel always used to tell us that.
This is Colonel Kutsu.
Yeah. And of course, it's 1994. No more army, no more apartheid. Truth and reconciliation and all of that rubbish, you know. Kumbaya. Hmm. We fought and died together, you know? Black and white, most people back home didn't even know we're at war. We thought we were fighting communism, but in the end, it was all about who gets what, you know? Ivory, oil, gold, diamonds. So one day I decided, fuck it, you know? I'm gonna get mine.
You're gonna steal this diamond?
That diamond is my ticket out of this godforsaken continent.
That doesn't answer the question. My dad came home from the war in 69. And it took him about 20 years to get right. Why?
You Americans love to talk about your feelings, huh? So what does that mean? What does that mean? You've got a thing for messed up vets now?
You lost both your parents.
That's a polite way of putting it, now. Mom was raped and shot, and Dad was decapitated and hung from a hook in the barn. I was 9. Boo-hoo, right? Sometimes I wonder, will God ever forgive us for what we've done to each other? Then I look around and I realize God left this place a long time ago. What's the point of?